Welcome back. In previous session, we have successfully completed packing related configuration and we got these results once we execute standard cost estimate. And the price for normal material is 223.60. This has been released here. And same is matching with our 223.60. Coming to this one, we already created this FG2000. We can check the same from MM60. This we already created here. Now what we will do, we are going to update this for profile and net quantity. Go to MM02. Select this. Press enter. Here we need to enter the weight here. As per our illustration, we are taking this weight here. Weight of the article is 1.6. So what I will do, I will change this to 2 and this is to 1, 6, that means 1.6. Go to basic data to here, we are going to maintain this dangerous goods profile here. Take the first one, save this. We have successfully updated this material master. Now coming to next step, we need to create the BOM. CS01 is the BOM. BOM usage, production, press enter. Here we are going to use MM60, these raw material. We already created the same BOM for other product. We are going to use same like that one. Select here L, stock item. Stock item quantity is as per this sheet 5 and 8. Press enter, save this. Now next step is to create CA01, enter FG2000, press enter, here usage, select production, here select released general. Now click on operations. Here we have two operations. I will open the routing created for first article CA03. Click on operation, copy 1200 1200 1201. Select this, double click on this one. Here for labor, time is 3 hours. For machine, it is 4 hours. Save this. We have successfully created routing as well. Next step is to execute the standard cost estimate. CK11N, change the product to 2000. Press enter. What we are missing here? We are missing something here. Maybe we need to update. Costing tab 1 as well. We are missing here. That is the reason we didn't get the template there. Select this overhead group. See, this is the main integration point for valuation variant. We already discussed that one. And save this. Now go and execute CK11N. Press enter. So what we are missing? This time it is working perfectly. 226.72. Save this. Hope you understand what we did in this costing one tab. See, this is the main integration point for fetching these prices, this calculation, whatever the calculation we mentioned from here to here. Now save this. Now go to CK24. Now we are marking this 1200, 1201, FG 1000. Sorry, 2000. Select this, deselect. Since we already selected this one in previous session, this time this is not required. Ensure legal valuation, company code, plant, execute this, go back, double click on this one, go to costing tab 2, see price has been updated once we do the marking to this field, this is future. Once we release, this future will become current. 226.72, that is in line with our expectations. Now go back, again back, click on release, just to remove test run, execute. Again go back, click on this one. See, it has been moved from future to current. This is a 226.72. If you want to see the breakup from material master itself, if you click on this one, you will go to cost estimate. What is the breakup for this one? If you want to see component wise, you can see this component wise. Hope you understand how we did the configuration for each and every element in this cost estimate one by one. In the next step, we'll understand how to delete and how to re-execute this one. Thank you. If you want to see the cost estimate for FG1000, you can see this FGCK13N is the T code. This is the cost estimate. See here, business process, this is selected here 223.60, 223.60, and coming to this one, business process. See, business process 2 is selected 226.72.